Philippine authorities report fewer Chinese ships in the West Philippine Sea on Tuesday. The Navy said a total of 157 Chinese vessels were spotted in the disputed territory from September 10 to 16. That is down from 207 the week before. This consists of over 100 Chinese maritime militia vessels, as well as ships from the Chinese Coast Guard and Navy warships. Majority are swarming the Escoda Shoal, while the rest are scattered near Pag-asa Island, Baho de Masinloc, and Ayungin Shoal.
A Philippine Senate panel continues its probe on illegal offshore gaming operations and the escape and subsequent capture of dismissed Mayor Alice Go. At the hearing, a gaming regulator official claimed a former police chief could have been involved in Go's escape to Indonesia. PAGCOR Security Monitoring Head Raul Villanueva cited intel reports that the unnamed ex-police chief took bribes and had been on Go's monthly payroll. Villanueva, however, clarified those reports remain unverified. Senators also grilled Pangasinan Town Mayor Liseldo Calugay, who denied having romantic and business ties to Go. Calugay was also asked if he aided Go in fleeing the country.
May relasyon ba kayo ni Alice? Gusto mo ba siya? Gusto ka niya?
Ay, wala po. Wala pong ganyan, Your Honor.
Hindi kayo lovers in Pogo?
Ay, hindi po, Your Honor.
Nagkataon lang, pareho kayo. Pareho kayong t-shirt. Ha?
Hindi ko nga po alam may ganun picture po eh.
Wala po akong pakialam kung meron man kayong romantic relationship. Wala po akong pakialam doon. I am interested. We are interested in the possibility of your criminal relationship. Yung staff ninyo ang nag-arrange ng notaryo ni Alice Guo o Guo Huaping sa petsa na wala na siya dito sa Pilipinas. Pinagsama-sama ang mga pangalan nyo ni Guo Huaping o Alice Guo. Tingnan nyo po, AC Aqua Farm, D Aqua Farm, Lixell Fish Farm, Dong Guo Fish Farm.
As for Go, she once more invoked her right to self-incrimination. Go's refusal to answer senators' questions came despite her staff already admitting that the former mayor ordered them to ask for Calugay's help in looking for a lawyer to notarize her counter-affidavit. Go later admitted she signed her counter-affidavit back in July before fleeing the country.
Yun po yung instruction po ni ma'am.
Si Miss yes. Mayor Alice ang yes. Nag-instruct sa inyo.
Opo, tinawagan niya po ako. Tawagan ko daw po si Ma'am Che kung may kilala daw po na lawyer na magnonotaryo po.
Wala ba kayong kilalang abogado rin sa teritoryo mo, sa Bumban?
Sen, I refuse to answer po. Yung last page po ng document po, na-sign ko po.
Na-sign mo saan?
Na-sign ko po bago po ako umalis.
Paano mo napirman nito na wala ka? Kailan mo pinirman itong affidavit? Counter affidavit.
Hindi ko po maalala po yung exact date.
Ano kalagay dito sa counter affidavit mo, August 14? Kailan ko tumakas?
Your Honor, mayroon pa akong case po sa immigration po.
July pa lang, nung umalis ka, hinanda mo na yung last page na yan na pirmado mo para ikakabit na lang.
Philippine Senator Sherwin Gatchalian eyeing an investigation into the possible involvement of banks in the questionable establishment of some POGOs in the country. Gatchalian said he filed a resolution seeking an inquiry into what he called the apparent failure of banks to flag suspicious transactions related to the construction of POGO hubs. He did not name any banks. The move comes after recent Senate hearings revealed questionable bank transactions amounting to hundreds of millions of pesos tied to companies linked to dismissed Bamban Tarlac Mayor Alice Go, who allegedly facilitated the creation of a POGO center in her municipality. The extradition of former Congressman Anolfo Teves Jr. from Timor-Leste expected to be delayed. That's because Teves's extradition case will undergo new proceedings before Timor-Leste's Court of Appeals, according to the Philippine Justice Department. The DOJ adds the new proceedings resulted from the procedural objections made by Teves's lawyers. The DOJ, however, remains confident Teves will eventually be extradited to face multiple murder charges in the Philippines for the killing of former Negros Oriental Governor Roel Degamo and 9 others.